Hello kids, welcome back to my channel. Today we are going to learn some fun facts about a brown bear. First, we are going to look at where brown bears live. Brown bears are found in the forests and mountains of northern North America, Europe, and Asia. In North America, brown bears are sometimes called grizzlies. We are going to learn some fun facts about the brown bear. First, male brown bear weigh between 300 and 900 pounds. Can you imagine that? If each kid weighs at 13 pounds, it equals to 13 kids. That's a lot of kids. Basically, they eat anything from berries to fish. Do you know that brown bears also eat trash? I'm not kidding. The second fun fact of the brown bear is the average lifespan of the brown bears in the wild is about 25 years. The oldest white brown bear on record was nearly 37 years old. The oldest brown bear can live up to 47 years. Do you know that the brown bears are extremely fast, having been clocked at speeds of 30 miles per hour? I need to drive a car in order to keep up with her. Since a brown bear lives in the cave for most of the winter, a brown bear may eat a lot per day in fall. Make a guess how much she could eat per day. I give you 5 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. The answer is 19 pounds. That's a lot of food. When she sleeps, her heartbeats slow down to 10 beats per minute. Then she could reserve more energy. The last fun fact about the brown bear is brown bear mama has a baby during the winter while she is asleep. In the spring, mama wakes up to feed her new cub. Some kids may ask if I saw a brown bear, could I pet her just like I pet my cat? The answer is no. Brown bear can be dangerous to humans, particularly if a person gets between a mother bear and her cub, but she usually leaves people alone unless she feels scared. There are approximately 200,000 brown bears left in the world. The largest population are in Russia with 120,000, the United States with 32,500, and Canada with around 25,000. Thank you kids for watching. If you like my videos, please share with your friends. See you next time.